National Weather Service in Upton, New York has issued a flash flood warning for Southern Fairfield County in Southern Connecticut, Queens County in Southeast New York, Northwestern Nassau County in Southeast New York, New York Manhattan County in Southeast New York, Bronx County in Southeast New York, Westchester County in Southeast New York, Southeastern Bergen County in Northeast New Jersey, Southern Essex County in Northeast New Jersey, Hudson County in Northeast New Jersey, Kings Brooklyn County in Southeast New York, until 6 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, at 3:57 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time, National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated flash flooding from thunderstorms along the line extending from Stamford to Riverdale to Orange, or along the line extending from Stamford to Bergen Field to Milburn, moving east-southeast at 20 miles per hour. Rainfall rates in excess of 2 inches per hour are expected. Excessive runoff from heavy rainfall will cause flooding of urban areas, highways, streets, and underpasses as well as other drainage areas in low-lying spots. A flash flood warning means that flooding is imminent or occurring. If you are in the warning area, move to higher ground immediately. Residents living along streams and creeks should take immediate precautions to protect life and property. Do not attempt to cross swiftly flowing waters or waters of unknown depth by foot or by automobile.